Deep in the Minnesota woods lived a man of mystery and age. Meet John Smith, a Chippewa Indian with an astonishing claim. Born in the wilderness, John Smith claimed to be 137 years old at his passing in 1922. His life, a journey through centuries. In a 1915 photo, his weathered face and wise eyes tell a story of resilience, tradition, and a life spanning over a century. Whether myth or fact, John Smith's story captures our imagination, leaving us to wonder about the secrets of longevity and time.